God knows that I've tried to. You said I was the only one. No one likes being lied to.
Hi guys, this is Sharon Rose and welcome to my channel again, guys. So today, I know it's late, but it's still summer, so I still have some time. I just want to show you guys my kitchen and how I decorated for summer. So as per usual, I always start on my dining table, and these plates here, guys, I picked up at, can you guess it? Dollar Tree. These are so beautiful. It has the sunflower. It is so beautiful. And the chargers, I basically use these with any decor that I have. And those I got at Michael's. And the placemat I picked up at Big Lots. So those are my plates and my centerpiece, guys. I got this beautiful pineapple bowl from Target. It is so beautiful and it just ties in to my decor. Okay, and the other fruits, guys, can you guess if these fruits are real or fake? Please comment down below and tell me if you think it's real or fake. I got me some, what's that, oranges, a pear, apple, banana, and a pomegranate. And of course, these I got from Dollar Tree. Oh, my banana. Okay, so moving on up. This is my little area here. My bottle I got from the thrift store and flowers from Dollar Tree. And that little starburst thing my daughter gave it to me. And I'm not burning a candle right now, but yeah, I have a candle. And I have my essence burner over there and a few other little stuff that's up there. Okay, up here, guys, these are so beautiful. I picked these up at Target, but they weren't this color. I did a DIY on this, and if you guys are interested in that, I could put that video up. So leave a comment down below, guys, and let me know if y'all are interested to see how I DIY this. Okay, over here is my little coffee. Not so much coffee anymore because it's not cold, it's summer. But now and again, the kids still drink hot chocolate and stuff like that. So I have this lemonade jar that I picked up at Michael's. This was originally $20 and I used a 60% off actually and got it real cheap. And you guys might have seen this Lazy Susan in other videos. I got them from Big Lots, and it says "Hello Summer" with a flamingo on it. I have to push this back because I really don't want my pineapple thing to break. Okay, so moving on over here, guys, there's a big change in this area. I DIY'd this desk that I practically found on the street. And I also have a DIY for that, so let me know if you guys want to see that. And I keep little stuff in here, like little condiments, tea bags, stuff like that, extra towels, plate towels, dish towels, stuff like that. Over here basically is just random stuff, little cupcake stuff like that. Down here, more condiments, and I also picked really beautiful little things up from Target and their dollar spot. These I paid a dollar. So those, the kids actually eat ice cream from this, guys. It looks like a cup. And down here, just other random excess stuff. And as you can see, it has a little pop when you pull the drawer out, guys. That's so beautiful. And over here, I have my little coffee station still going. I got these straws, I want to say from Target, I'm not sure. And this is my little DIY bottle with my coffee creamer. And I took this part off an original coffee creamer bottle and taped it onto here. So it still has the little thing I could write in the back, but I prefer keeping it like that. And this cup I just keep here for extra spillage. And this. And I got my tray here that I keep my cups in. These, I think, I want to say I got these at a thrift store. I don't remember. There's four of them, but there's only three on here right now. And I still have my little sugar thing in the back. And I got these little succulents at, I want to say Joann's. And like I said, the kids, they still drink their hot chocolate and stuff. So I still have my little condiments and stuff. This beautiful little specimen here I picked up at Walmart way before the summer kicked in. I'm not sure if they still have it, and I just put a pinch of pink right there. So that's what this area is looking like, guys. Okay, moving on over here. I got this at Burlington on sale for $4. And this is just the sink area, nothing much. My Lazy Susan that I just keep my stuff on right here. Nothing much in this area. Moving up top, guys. I got those at Joann's, and my little arcane lanterns I got at a thrift store. And these, guys, I so like these. These are actually dish towels that I picked up at Dollar Tree, and I just use hot glue to put the rod pockets in, and voila, you got kitchen curtains. Ooh, 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 that's so beautiful. And it's the same thing over here. Those are, what's that? That's a salad bowl with some salad little plates in it that I got at the thrift store also, so I tried to balance it out, guys. So that's up there, and the same thing over here for this one. Moving over on this side, this picture frame here just says eat, and you know, there's flamingos here and there, you know, little splashes of flamingo in the kitchen, not too much, with a little pink, and the yellow goes on in this area. These towels I picked up at Target. It has the lemon on it, so cute. And this sign here, it could actually come on. I'm not sure if there is battery here. Let's see. There you go. It comes on. And it says cheers. And this area, I have done a little spray painting on this microwave stand here. So this is what it's looking like. Moving over to the stove area up top is just my home sign, and I kind of put that over the spring flowers that's there, and I could always move it. And on the stove, a little splash of turquoise and yellow. I keep like salt and pepper in here for when I'm cooking. And these dish towels, you know, keeping with the sunflower theme, I picked up at Dollar Tree. And this beautiful one with the pineapple, it says, if you were a fruit, you'd be a pineapple. That's so cute. And moving on over is this little area that I keep my fruits and stuff like that, and just seasoning that I could reach at any time. And this is another one of the towels that I picked up at Target. It says always sweet, and it has the lemon on it too. And that's it, guys. That's my decor for the summer season. I hope you guys like this video. Please do like, share, and comment on this video, guys. Subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate it.